As I stepped off the plane, the vibrant colors of India took my breath away. The sky was a bright, clear blue, the trees a lush shade of green, and the earth a rich, red hue. It was my first time arriving at Hyderabad, and I was filled with both excitement and uncertainty. I had been in touch with Swamiji, the leader of the ashram I would be staying at. However, his emails had been inconsistent, and I wasn't sure if someone was coming to pick me up or I should take a taxi.